Hi, my name is Alisa. I'm in grade 4. I want to present my simple machine project. I have all 6 simple machines, and this is one of them. This is the pulley, and I have 4 pulley systems over there. Here's the first, second, third, and fourth. Here's the inclined plane, and this is the wheel and axle. Once I use this car to go down there. And I also have the wheel and axle in this pulley system. Here's the lever, and that's the wedge that will pop the balloon. Then here is another lever with the screw that will pop the balloon. So the function of this pulley is when I put this to this holder, I will push this up, and then the car will release and roll down this inclined plane, hit this, and a ball will be there. The ball will roll down, hit this holder, and once it has hit the holder, the pivot will unlock and the elastic band will support elastic potential energy. Once the ball has hit here, the wedge on the lever will pop this balloon by hitting on it. Then Spider-Man will fall down to the lever. Once Spider-Man has fallen down to this lever, the screw will pop this balloon.
This is the load.
So this is the load, which is actually the car. And this is the golf ball I just put. When I apply force to the load, it will go up or down.
Slowly.